What's up, man?
Hey, Bobby, you coming out tonight?
No, man, I can't. I'm broke.
Come on, man, it's ladies' night. Free drinks for the girls. It'll be packed.
Did you say ladies' night and free drinks? I'll be there by 10.
Now, Bobby's been a friend since I can't remember when we all went together to school. A linebacker, a quarterback, sacker. Yeah, Bobby, he's as strong as a mule. So imagine our shock by 10 o'clock down at the whistle stop one weekend. Yeah, the whole place stopped. You could have heard a chin drop the minute he walked in. Cause it was Bobby with an I. He isn't just one of the guys. In his pea party dress, you never would guess he benches 335. You better watch how much you drink. He might look better than you think. If it's a big bone girl with a platinum curl, hey, then don't be surprised. Well, that's just Bobby with a I. Monday morning he'll be driving that tow truck, and he ain't taking no lip. He's been known to knock a few teeth out if you ask him for a beauty tip. So we live and let live. That's how it is. Nobody gives a second thought these days. But when somebody hollers, hey, there's a chick in the men's room, we just smile and say, no, that's
Bobby with an eye.